Welcome to my YouTube channel, to this video. In the last video, we have creating a small character controller in third person. And I have talking about level design. But I think level design will come later. It's a big theme. And I think it's better when we make it later. And now, in this tutorial, we bring Inventory Pro here in it. Inventory Pro is now open source, it's free. And yeah, we can download it here. You can go here on this side, this link, I put it in the description. And you go here on clone download, on download zip, and download the file. I have do it before. And you go here, and here the same, download zip, the general library. Okay, when you have downloaded it, extracted, I have to do it here, and then open Inventory Pro Master, Assets, DevDoc, and we put this folder in Unity here, and I put it here. And we wait a little moment. So he brings a file in. And now we can go back at the moment. We must wait. So Unity have finished with it. Okay, he compiling. And now we go on general. And now, oh wait, here, go on this. I made a backup, go ahead. So on DevDoc, general folder, that is empty. And we will take here all folders, not this meta files. And put it here. Okay, finished. When you put some meta files in it, you have more folders. You have editor, editor one, and so on. Okay, that's it. Then we're going here to Inventory. Wait, I make it a little bigger for you. Here, Inventory Pro on scripts, and we have here integration folder. So I go back here in this, and we will put this folder here. We extract it here. Yeah. Okay. We have here the folder. We can close this folder. Going on integration, and we have here Playmaker folder. So this folder, going on general, going on integration, going back, and put this folder, come on, here, and that. Okay, wait, Unity compiling, okay. And now, when I looking here, I put it here, when I look here, my action, you have a new Inventory Pro action button. Okay, so that is the first, and now we will bring the inventory to this guy. Going on tools, inventory, and we're going here on easy setup, and we make add all manager. Generate all database, we create a new folder, and we call it item DB. Okay, selected. Okay, generate a canvas UI, link all UI references. Yeah, can you doing? Okay, close the window. So this is all empty. And now to fix it, then at the moment we have here no inventory. We going to demos, scenes, all done, and put all done this here. And we put this UI here, important stuff. Okay. And then we remove the scene. Don't save. Okay, we have here this. But we have not with our manager this. So we can delete this on tools, on easy setup. And okay. Okay. And we're going here, link all on step 4. Link all, yes, and we make close. And so he have bring all our window in this manager. So we see here, general settings. Yeah, language database and item database you see here from our database. He have creating for us our database. So now we can, yeah, we can make a test. Wait, I will clear this and we starting. And when I press I, okay, I close it. Okay. But we have here, this is our cube, UI. We're going here on UI camera, and we say here, so this is UI camera. And let me see what we have here for errors. That is a item ID. Okay, going here to our inventory window, and we going to this delete, makes it so, and we see here dragable, that it's okay. Here we must say 0. This group will us give us items on start. But we have not item create in a new item database. So this is from the old item database. So we make 0. Okay, let's see. Yeah, that was that. Okay, this is gold, silver, copper. It's the same. We have not give in our database currencies. So, yeah. Okay. Fine. So let me see. Okay. And now. And now are we looking here. This we can delete it. That is not what we need, but we need another. Going here at component and inventory player, and we're going here on equipment handler. We make this a dynamical find. It's okay here, it's okay. So yeah, now that's work. Okay, here's inventory character. Okay, really easy. But in the next tutorial we must fix some errors, and we will bring this inventory here in a better style for our game. That is more for RPG, but we need more for sci-fi. And this is the next part would come. And now I will testing something with you. And in the last tutorial we have creating here our animator, but I have forget when you have a model with a rig with a foot IK, and you have here foot IK, you can bring it on so that will look better. I will see here how look it with foot IK. That's look a little better, more natural. Yeah, okay, fine. So, okay, I hope that helped you. So, that all errors, we will fix it in the next. See here, hunger, shield, that are all stats what we are not have. You have here a new tools, and you can go in inventory main editor, and here UI root field on inventory manager is required. Okay, that can be fixed now before we stop this video. Manager here UI canvas. Okay, that is here canvas. Okay. Okay. Okay, no error. So we can creating here items, items category, the stats, currency, and many, many more. I have the settings. All this we will do in the next video. Okay, I hope that video have helped you. We have a little inventory. We have a good inventory. But the problem is we must fix something on it and yeah, bring a new style to it. Okay, so I thank you for watching and we see you next time. Bye bye.